One way to show love is to serve others. A new service club in Bluffton desires to be the hands and feet of Jesus to those throughout the region. The group is called the Riley Creek Arbor. Jennifer has more.
Pretty much anywhere you look, people have needs. There are available projects everywhere. What it often takes to get those projects done are money, time, and individuals who are willing to serve. A new service club based out of Bluffton offers all three. The Riley Creek Arbor is connected to the Gleaner Life Insurance Society, and because of that has a funding mechanism in place that allows Riley Creek to participate in service projects designed to better quality of life of area individuals.
So we, as my office, started talking about it, Kathy and Linda, Renee and Shannon and myself, that's all of us, we started talking about, why don't we start an arbor? And if they're going to give the money out, why don't we help direct it? And so here we are.
The initial kickoff of the club took place back in May at Jeannie's Kitchen in Bluffton. During that time, three local individuals were awarded for their service to the community. Eagle Scout Misha Groman, St. John Mennonite Church Youth Pastor Paul Ginther, and Bluffton Area Chamber of Commerce Retired Director Fred Steiner, each highlighted for their contributions in the area. And that was just the start for the Riley Creek Arbor. In June, the service club hosted a patriotic lunch and bingo event at an apartment complex in Bluffton. There have been partnership projects with Area 4-H and others. The overall goal is to be the hands and feet of Jesus in the region.
There's a word for the Holy Spirit in the book of John. It's called parakletos. And the essence of that word means one called alongside to help. That's the Holy Spirit. And that's our heart. We are called to come alongside people and help.
Reese, who is president of Faith Investment Services, sees this new service club as a natural extension of what he does for a career, helping others, improving their future. And even while it may seem like a little thing, putting a smile on someone's face and letting them know someone truly does care makes a big difference. For more information on the Riley Creek Arbor Service Club, call Gary Reese at 419-358-4207.